following is a special marine warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from Northerly Island to Calumet Harbor, nearshore waters from Calumet Harbor to Michigan City, open waters from Wilmette Harbor to Michigan City out to Mid Lake until 8:15 p.m. At 6:39 p.m., strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 20 nautical miles east of Montrose Harbor to 13 nautical miles east of Harrison Beaver Creek to near Indiana Harbor, moving east at 20 knots. Hazard, wind gusts to nearly 50 knots. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Calumet Harbor, Indiana Harbor, Burns Harbor, Marina Shores at Dune Harbor and Hammond Marina. A tornado watch remains in effect until 8 p.m. for northeastern Illinois and the adjacent waters of Lake Michigan. Tornado.